My name is Izzy. I've been a resident of Project Home for 4 years. I am now a resident alumni, employee, and volunteer. I've been homeless all my life. I came into the shelter system at a young age, and at the age of 33, I lost custody of my children to DHS, became homeless again, lost my job, went in and out the hospital and the shelter. I came into the shelter in 2013. I connected with Fast Connections. They signed me up for all different housing opportunities. In 6 months, I got accepted into Project Homes. I went to see my apartment at Ray Homes on 21st and West Venango, got my keys. I was so happy and overjoyed that I had an apartment that I could afford. I was mentally ill because of the separation from my children, but I became stable. Project Home Resource Coordinator helped me become mentally stable, and I was connected in the community with different mental health agencies, going to therapy, taking my medication, and doing the things that I needed to do to be successful. I got involved with the Resident Advisory Board Committee, the Advocacy Committee. I also did Inspirational Tuesdays, and I also had the opportunity of interviewing candidates that came on board to Project Home. So it's a real connection where Project Home allows you to be a part of their community. You're not just a resident. You're also like an employee, assistant, a volunteer. So I finally became stable. I was in Ray Homes for 4 years. I won primary partial care custody of my children in 2017 in May. And then in 2017 of November, I got awarded a bigger place, 3-bedroom, 2-bath apartment, just to have my keys, something to call my own, and something that I can afford. And it was just beautiful, and it was furnished. I didn't have to worry about buying furniture. And being able to afford the rent was the biggest thing, because I never could afford the rent with 7 children and not having enough income, or I had enough income and could barely pay the rent, the bills, provide clothes, shoes, hair, you know, the necessities in order to keep a family together. So coming into Ray Homes was like a magnificent feeling, and to be able to call something my own and something that I can afford, and also to have assistance on hand if I needed it. I can just walk down the hall and say, hey, LaRonda, I need help with, or hey, Mary, I need help with, and point me into the right direction. That was just a phenomenal feeling. Without having Project Home, I would never be able to pull this off. Because housing is very scarce, affordable housing at that, and also to have the support on hand to help you walk through the necessary steps that you need to go through that you don't understand how to maneuver. Without Project Home, I would be running around in circles. By being in Project Home, it leads to other opportunities. So Project Home is just not a housing opportunity. It's if you want to take it further and you see a bigger picture, you have the opportunity of soaring something big.